Just like you said, Lizard Man, in the shadows to the left. Okay, let's move! Mission locked. Have infiltrated enemy territory without detection and are making our way through the bowels of Zerg's fortress.
You know, I think that buzzer went to his head.
Oh, no. Which way do we go?
This way.
What makes you so sure?
I'm Buzz Lightyear. I'm always sure. We've been detected. The walls, they're closing in. Quick, help me prop up Vegetable Man, or we're done for.
Put me down, you moron.
Hey, guys, look, it's not the walls. It's the elevator.
Hey, howdy, hey, awesome people of the internet. Wolfman47-Dash here, and welcome back to the, I guess, legendary Rayman Legends? I don't know anymore. let's get to it, shall we? Oh, there's a new Tensies in Trouble level. Guess we'll check it out. Oh, it's an invader level. Yeah, let's give it a go first, then. And because of the nature of this level, I'm not going to strip every time I screw up, because it's, It'll just take too long, I guess. Whoa! Dum, dum, dum. Dum, 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 dum. Bam, boom. Oh god. Yeah, when we get to the proper levels, then I'll do the challenge. Start challenge. Yep. So close. Do I need to use a new tactic, I wonder? Oh! Yeah, that wasn't planned. Right, I'm not sure how many more attempts I should give this. I do like it when I play levels or do things that's in the rhythm to the beat. It always makes things a little bit more cooler. Cringy, but cool, whatever. I know what I said. Okay. Right. I've had enough of that. Let's do a level proper now. So we are. Oh, where are we? Oh, we're still on this one, aren't we? Yeah. So we're still on Fiesta de los Muertos, whatever that means in English, but yeah, whatever. Lucha Libre, get away. So this sounds like it might be a racing level. Okay. Oh, where am I going? Uh-oh. Just let that go down. Oh. Okay, help. Oh god. Oh jeez. Ooh. There's nothing down there, so we need to keep going this way. Okay, here we go. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Oh my goodness. It's a wrestling dude. Well, I suppose this is probably because it is sort of Mexican themed, this world of levels. Run for your life, I guess. Yeah, I guess that's how this boss level is going to go. Just keep running. And eventually we'll... Oh. Right. Now we finally take something off. So with my watch. Right. Let's carry on. Oh my. Oh, ah! Darn it. As you may have noticed, I'm now wearing dog tags. I did used to wear them for a while, then my necklace broke, and now I've got a new one. Yay! And it's the, and it's the same dog tag, so just let you look carefully there. Yep. Okay. So, taking those off. Right, there we go. Just getting it back together, of course. Right, as we were. Whoa, shit. Yay, Terminator reference. Finally, we completed a level in this session. Well, there wasn't really any lumps to find in this one, don't think. Didn't see any anyway. Yeah, whatever. Right. I guess that was the boss. Yeah, that definitely was the boss, because, yeah, only two levels after that, so, yeah. Wrestling with a giant, ooh. Come on, come on, to the match of the century, I guess? Oh, this is the boss, okay, sorry, my bad. Not gonna lie, good graphic, good 3D graphics for this guy. I feel a bit like I'm... But I feel I am a bit at a disadvantage. Or he's at a disadvantage. Oh, jeez. Where have we gone? Oh. Well, that happened. okay. Oh. My controller just fell there. Fortunately, I do have insurance. For things like that. Insurance as in contents insurance or home insurance, whatever you want to call it. Basically, I pay everything a month to insure me in case any of my devices get destroyed or broke or whatever. Anyway. Now, what are you going to do? Oi! Hey! Oh, he's not happy. Oh, got his eyes poked out there. Goodness. Down two. Oh, so this is how it's going to work, is it? This reminds me of the bus bell. Sorry, my phone went off there. I know exactly who that is. Somebody that once said that he actually likes seeing me shirtless or naked because it amuses him, apparently. Oh. Well, that counts as a game over in a level, so my other shoe will come off now. Oh. Yeah. Here we go. Oh, you think you're all... Oh. Oh! Yep, he got me then as well. Oh, this is a tough guy, this. Sock off. Okay. This reminds... As I was saying before I was interrupted earlier, this reminds me of the Reflux boss battle in Rayman 3, where, towards the end, specifically. Oh, that was lucky. Where he grows big and sort of does things with his hands. His giant hands. Oh. Sorry, Lums. Oh. Oh, that was lucky. Round three. Oh, look at that. Oh, that teeth he's lost. Oh, goodness me. Oh, now it's, oh, okay. Need to avoid these fireballs. Oh, God. Yep, didn't get that fireball, did I? Ugh, that means another sock comes off. There we go. You know, of all the masks I actually don't have a Mexican wrestling mask, unless you count Bane from Dark Knight Rises as a Mexican mask. I mean, I guess in a way, Bane is kind of inspired by Mexican wrestlers, is just his design and specifically. And I know there was like Funko Pop, at least one Funko Pop where he's in the style of a Mexican wrestler or something like that, and I just died again. So I may as well join him as a Mexican wrestler. And take my shirt off. Well, of course, that means I don't have technically have a sort of uniform costume thing. Oh, I died again. Goodness me. Ugh. This might be the level that means all everything's coming off. Although, actually, no, I'm not taking everything off just yet. Just my belt here. Yeah, have a good look at my moobs. which is basically my way of saying I've got man boobs. Which is allowed on YouTube for reasons, but yeah, whatever. Oh, get me those lums. I want those lums. Oh, no. There, got them. Oh no, he's gonna try and catch me now. Oh, hello. Yes, please. Bye-bye. And that's the end of that. Oh, you again. Or is it one of your brothers? It's probably one of your brothers. Into space you go to join your brothers in the pig's butt. Oh, only two of you left to go. Potentially three or more. Oh, you play action completed. Hooray! I'm not sure if that's good or bad. Anyway. Two completed levels down. Oh, I know what this is. This is going to be Eye of the Tiger, but the Rayman Legends version. Let's do this. Yes, here we go. Oh, missed some rhymes there. Well, I screwed that up. Alright, I'm down to my last piece of clothing after this one. Which means after this, if I lose again, I am going to be naked. And here you go. There's my trousers, or shorts, whatever you want to call them. I'm British, I don't call them pants, but I do call my underwear pants. Or, well, yeah, you call them what you want. It's just me. Right, let's try this again. It's a pretty good song, not gonna lie. Overrated, sure, but definitely a good song for sure. And definitely one people use for training montages and things. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. The tiger is the figure of fight, rising up on the challenge of the rider. Rising up in the tiger, there's a figure of fight. Do 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 do. Nice. And that's how you do it. I have the tiger, baby. Okay, so despite my screw-ups in it, I didn't do too bad. Okay, I'll give it that. And I think you'll find that's the end of this Mexican world. It's been educational. An education, for sure. Now, 20,000 lums under the sea. Ooh, okay. Yeah, we'll start this one, I guess. The mysterious inflatable island. Well, there it is, the mysterious inflatable island. Does it deflate? Oh no, you can bounce on it. Okay. Okay, that's enough of that. That's a lot of fishes. I'm just gonna stay down here a bit longer. See if we can catch some more lambs. And then we'll do them the level proper. Okay, so just those three left to go now. Here they come. Ah, bollocks. You know what? This actually might be the island that Rayman reminisces on in Rayman 2. You know, when he decides to go for the whole bitches ending in that game. My god, that was a hard and depressing game, I'm not gonna lie. Depressing in the sense that it just felt like there was just no hope. But anyway, let's carry on. So, I believe this is meant to be inspired by James Bond secret agent stuff. But you're in underwater. Sure. I mean, James Bond has had his moments of when he's been... No, don't get me. He's had his moments where he's had to show off some flesh. Okay. Oh no, the toad. Oh shit, the toads are back. And with that, actually, no, not with that, because I, as rules apply, that doesn't count towards the stripping thing. How are you breathing underwater exactly? Ugh, whatever. Okay. That's going nowhere, that dark part. See, we've got James Bond-like music. Love it. Well, I mean, I've always been a fan of the Rayman soundtracks, especially in these later games. They're just so cool. And memorable, too. I'm actually kind of glad that of all things, video game music, if you use it in like various videos, you can actually get away with it because it's not flagged for copyright. As far as I know, I mean, I've tried a lot of Nintendo and Sega tunes so far and it's not been flagged, so... Or flagged in the sense that it gets blocked in places. I don't monetize my videos at the moment, nor do I plan to, because it's a hobby and I'm not in it for the money. I'm here to entertain you all and to give you my thoughts on different things, so yeah. Okay. Pretty good so far. Oh, ah! No, no, no. Right, wait. Wait for it. Yep, that is the cool. Well, I must get naked. And if you ever decide you want to drive naked, do so at late at night or in a place known full well that you're not going to get caught. Like a country road or something like that. Anyway. Now, have I saved? Yeah, I saved that person. Okay. Carry on then. Oh boy, this could get ugly. Well, on the upside, I am kind of dressing, well, rather undressing as if I am going to go for a swim. I'll be a skinny dip. So yeah, again, if you decide to go on a skinny dip, don't do it. Make sure you do it when no one's looking or whatever. Oh. So, missing out one tintsy, but it's okay. We've got everybody else, I guess. And how we're doing for the lums? Not as well. But still pretty good, though. Yep, gonna do that next. So let's scratch some lucky tickets and see what we get. More lums. Tinsy's rescued. An Origins level, so we'll be playing that in a moment. A new creature. Another creature. Another creature. Oh, guess what? Another creature. Gonna get all the creatures, I think, at this rate. If we're lucky, I don't know. That looks like lums, yep, lums. And finally, yep, tinsy. Okay, let us go and play that Origins level. Oh, Totsoy's got another invaded level. Okay, I'll try those later on. So, where are we going? Gibberish Jungle. Ah, so that's just the one new one. That's fine. Oh, it's one of these ones. So you're back. Does look a lot better, I think, these origin levels in this game. I know they're like selected levels, or maybe they're all the levels. I don't know. Actually, more like these selected levels, but yeah, whatever. That was easy. Quite short as well, so I guess we'll just carry on with the... let's do that invaded level in Toad Story, see if we can finish that. And then I'll see where I am with the time after that. May as well do the lucky ticket here. Because what we know, that might unlock another Origins level or not. No, it's more lums. Of course it's more lums. Okay. Well, we'll do creatures later. Challenges is probably going to be a no. Let's check heroes. Okay. So we'll try the Toad Story invaded level, and then if we don't do that, then we'll go to another level, I guess. Oh, ouch. Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to be doing. I need to just jump on them. Is that right? Oh, jeez. This is tougher than I thought. Doing pretty well. Yeah, never mind. I'm gonna not bother with that. That was just too difficult, man. Yeah, look at them all come in. And the good news about this game is that there's no duplicates, I believe. So once you've got them all, you got them all. That's it, they don't do any more after that. To my knowledge. Yep. Let's see if there's any challenges today. Might not be, but we'll see. Connecting. And that's no on that front. That's okay. Let's go to Tintsy's in Trouble. Oh, there's another one. Of course there is. Let's give it a go. Once upon a time. bum 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 bum. Oh shit, oh dear. That was well timed out. Right. Oh! Ah, darn it. Okay, now I've got the pillar. Oh, there it is. There's another one. Oh, there's another one. Wah! Oh! Was not prepared for that big wrestling guy. Guess I have to go the other way when I go, when I'm up against him. I do like this invader music though, it gives a sense of medieval but urgent medieval. If that even makes sense. Right, now. This way, Rayman! Okay, so I saved two, but didn't save one. That's okay. That's all right. I'm happy with that. Right. Let's do another 20,000 arms under the sea level, and then I think I'll start. I'll call it a day there. Oh, we'll see how we're going. Oh. Oh, what are the odds? I'm curious to know what is up on top of that box, but it might be too risky to even try, and I don't think I can get... Oh wait, yes I can. Nope, 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 okay. I'm not gonna attempt that anymore then. Probably nothing important up there anyway. Oh, hey, Murphy. You're here. Saved you. Ooh. Oh, I guess we're saving. I didn't see. Yep. Poor Queenie. If you even are Queenie, or you're just mucking about. I thought there was something there. Maybe not. This requires some careful deciding here. Careful strategy. Ooh. Right, so time it carefully. Careful timing. There we go. We're in. Now we're going all super spy now. hold on. Would there be something important? Oh, jeez. Shit. Phew. Oh yeah, there is. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Oh, that wasn't really well timed. Right, go. Okay, did miss one person out, but that's all right. One team C out, but that's okay. Yay. Oh, very close, that one. Seventh level of awesomeness. Oh yeah. Thank you very much. Right, who are we rescuing? Ursula. Not to be confused with the little mermaid villain, of course. May she rest in peace, Pat Carroll. Rescue the last teensy before time runs out. You have 120 seconds. Bring it. Like we're in a dojo training to be one with the lambs, I guess. Oh, so far so good. You are one with the wind, Rayman. Oh god. Oh goodness. No, now it's getting tough now. Oh jeez. Okay. Oh, that's not good. Right, come on. Right, there we go. Alright, so bring it all the way down. Run like hell. Bring it all the way down again. Run like hell. Oh, running out of time now. Okay. Phew! Just in time. That was alright, actually. Requires a lot of patience, that one, but it was actually alright. That's what Ursula looks like. Nothing like her little mermaid counterpart, but looks like she could belong in Tron, I guess. I don't know. Anyway. Let's do some lucky tickets. Another creature's unlocked. One more lucky ticket. Oh, what is it? Oh! We're doing an Origins level. Right, let's do Origins then. Shooting Me Softly. Obviously a reference to Killing Me Softly, which I think I did reference when I played the Origins version of it. Anywho, let's go fly on a mosquito. There he is. Ding 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 If you ever recreate a level, take it as an opportunity to either improve it or make it better. Or make it even better than it was already. Unless it's already too perfect, in which case, just don't bother. Or you could make it even more perfect. Oh god. Oh, it's these guys again. It's like little insects. Yeah. This is when we get to the hot and cold world. And the origins. Being caved in. That was good. Pretty good, that one. Could they be the same Ken and Quinn? No, unlikely. Maybe they're just like multiple royal families in the Tennessee line. The mystery does get bigger and bigger every time I play. Right. Okay, let's go visit these creatures. Oh, it's just the one creature actually. That's okay. Okay, and I think I might end it there for this time. So, did pretty well, I think. Did the remaining levels in... Didn't quite do the... Oh, actually, hold on. Oh, there's another one. Alright. Okay, we won't finish just yet. Let's do this one. Just when you think it's all over, another level appears that you should do. Oh. Well, that did about that. Oh, shouldn't have hit that scythe thing, whatever it is. Oh, saved them all. Hooray. And the one that was about to be shot off. Pretty good. Now, is that it? Is that all of them? There's no more levels I should be aware of. Let's check what's in here. Oh yeah, it's just the new ones. Okay. Okay. Now I'm definitely finished for today. Yep, definitely finished. So, thank you so much for watching. This was a good session. If you've enjoyed this video, then please subscribe so you can be notified of when I upload more videos like this. I upload videos at 1 p.m. BST/GMT, depending on the time of the year. And if you did enjoy the video, like really enjoyed the video, then hit the like button, share with your pals, and leave a comment wherever the thing is. See you next one. Peace to you all. And I probably have said this before, but I'll say it again. Yeah, definitely don't wear too much clothes when you go swimming. Definitely wear trunks, you know, if you are in sort of like a public place. But if you're feeling a bit risky and want to go and do a naked swim, then yeah, go for it. But yeah, just try not to get cold. All right, toodles.